I'm starting to lost interest on Rhys Ratliff. Why? Because he keep annoying comments, he cannot handle hate, he cannot handle criticism, he keep crying in comments, proving that he's a man child, he keep quitting YouTube again. Oh, and Rhys Ratliff, if you are watching this, do not attack to my channel. If anyone like this user, I will handle your opinion, but, please don't trust this user because he's a man child handle hate and handle criticism.